low-life boyfriend away from our house. If you want to live in the gutter, at least don't bring it home with you.
What are you talking about? Danny is really...
My children shame.
Chop shop. We noticed you still don't have your own ride. Come by any time if you want to buy a car.
Oh yeah? How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Sun on ye never pay full price.
Hey, mister! You got a moment?
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
Do you think this shirt is too tight? That will teach you to be a pervert. Run, Gibson, run!
Thank you.
10-4. We got them.
Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
Now, if I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
Every time I go to bed, I hear you.
Yeah.
Well, you idiot. I'd rather not talk about it.
I'm this weird rat. Thought it just wasn't a problem.
She's a nosy bitch. What do you want me to do about it? I'm a landlord, not a psychologist. Was she actually peeping?
I saw her, yeah.
Excuse me, do you speak English?
I like to think so. Not enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place. Old Temple Academy? I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far. I can give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way. Or Amy. Either one is fine.
Well, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wei.
So what brings you to Hong Kong? Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. I just finished college, and I'm doing a bit of traveling. You know, figuring out what to do with my life, that sort of thing.
How's that going?
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front yet. But I'm checking out Hong Kong right now. What about you? You got it all figured out?
I wouldn't say that. You know, I got a few family issues I'm working on clearing up. Maybe once that's dealt with, I'll get on to figuring out life.
Oh, yeah? You got any pointers?
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look both ways before crossing the street. Always buckle your seatbelt. And only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive. You know, that kind of thing.
Words to live by.
So this is the Bam Bam Club.
Back home I saw a restaurant that looked a little bit like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
Pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Well, not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for... what was it? Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist.
Is this school supposed to be in a temple?
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Your guidebook.
Yeah, it said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Well, I...
Wait. I know you.
Yes, Sifu Kwok. I used to be your student. I'm Wei, Wei Shen.
Yes. The one who went to America. So you brought this girl back with you. Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in Kung Fu.
See, time in America has rusted your skills. All men must lose sometimes, but not to American tourists. Try to steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Song Ong Yi. Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion, and pray for the best.
Sifu, I don't think there's much more you can do. Oh, Jade Rat. Song Dynasty, right?
Very good.
The Song Dynasty? That's like 1,000 years old or something. That's real?
Part of a set of 12. One for each animal of the Chinese calendar.
Sifu, you used to have the whole set. What happened to the others?
Stolen. By a former student, corrupted by the triads.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Sifu.
So was I. This collection meant a lot to me. Sometimes you just have to let things go. I should close up. It was good to see you again, Wei. And your lovely fiance.
What?
Okay, that was fun. What do you want to do now?
I need to get home. But I will definitely call you later.
I found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. Excellent. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong, escaped its influences. His problems.
We took them with us when we left. So coming back didn't change much.
Are you ready to confront them now?
Yes, I think so.
What would you like to learn?
for nothing? Have you forgotten everything? Your left wing? Your other left wing? Someone please keep swing left from right. Oh, that's awful. Again, if you find one of my statues.
Survive a couple of rounds. Come on, tough guy. You got nothing to lose but your teeth. Yeah, Mewton! Ugh! You keep winning, I keep paying.
Seriously, that's the best you can do.
He's done. I got him in custody. Okay, I'll take it.
Thank you. Enjoy.
Central, this isn't the right guy.
All of last year's Ecoze shoes are on sale today.
Go buy yourself some and get me a pair too.
How will I know what see these younger guys catching on?
I can see.
My man Wei! You done good. You restored order to the night market.
Well, you took a chance on me, Winston. I wanted to make sure it paid off.
You got the right attitude. It's gonna pay off for you. You'll see. You know anything about the minibus racket?
Well, same as everyone. If you want to drive a good route, you pay the toll.
That's right. You know the pickup on Marlboro Drive? The most profitable route in the whole fucking city. From now on, it's yours.
Thanks. I appreciate it, Winston.
Dog eyes, Walt. Right now it's his route. But you know how to deal with it, huh?
It'll be my fucking pleasure.
I gotta take this. Take a few of the guys with you to back you up.
Let's go.
What's going on?
We're going on offense. Taking over Marlboro Drive. One man per stop. Anybody gives you shit?
Fuck them up.
Smack them around, no killing.
What, afraid of a little blood?
Dog Eyes is Sun on Yi. We're taking the route, not declaring war.
You can ask, it's fine by me. I'll take this one.
Good job.
Yeah, kick his ass.
Who are you? Get
out of here. Wait, hold on, gun. How come we're going after Dog Eyes? Shouldn't we be fighting 18K?
Dog Guy came after us? This is payback. Plain and simple.
What if Dog Eyes complains to Big Smile Lee? What if he sends Mr. Tong after us?
Look, dude. Dog Eyes might work for Lee, but Winston is direct to Uncle Tong. Nobody's going to fuck with the chairman. Nobody.
Hey, you haven't paid. You just stop with a picture.
This is our stop now.
What are you trying to do?
I'll give you that.
Thanks.
Yeah, we have another guy with us a while back. He was good with his fist too. Came out of nowhere. Good story. Didn't talk much. You remind me of him. A lot. Turned out he was a cop. That's why he couldn't kill anyone, see? So now we know how to spot a rat.
You talk a lot. You know that?
You know what they do to traitors, right? When Tong is done with them, he buries them alive. 6 feet under. Nobody coming for you.
Hey, fuck you, Conroy.
I still think about that poor fucker sometimes.
Let's go.
No, you stay here. I'll deal with this. Watch how a real man does it.
Son of a bitch.
Wait, you better get them!
Hey, you. You want this route, you gotta pay for it.
Are you stoned? I already paid, though, guys.
Belongs to Winston now.
Winston? I don't know no Winston.
Pull over and I'll tell you about it.
You're wasting my time.
How about I break your legs and see how you drive then, huh?
I still drive better than you. I finished my rope before you finish picking your nose. Winston must be recruiting dumbass peasants from across the border. You never seen a car before? Go back to your mule before you get hurt.
You gonna do comp?
Okay, I'm going.
taking your passengers.
Okay.
There's a slight problem with your bus, so we're doing a change. Don't worry, people. After a quick change of drivers, we're on our way.
我好忙㗎，你知唔知塞一塞我冇咗幾多錢啊？
This is fine, 你老闆。你做乜嘢啊？
Hang on.
You can't drive this way. Who the hell are these guys?
Mistaken identity, people. Don't panic.
Drives like this!
Buddy, don't kill us, please!
Finally. You got the stuff? Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come to a drug deal without drugs? My shit is the best. Check it out.
Money's on the boat. Follow me.
Nah, she's fucking 3 hours.
Do that to me.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to boat. Drum.
Get out of here.
Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. I gotta.
Oh, God. That's disgusting. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
do that to me.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to boat. Drunk.
Get out of here.
Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. I gotta.
Oh, God. That's disgusting. Oh, shit.
Popstar supplier?
I got him. So did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei. Popstar and his top lieutenants. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. You've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.
Fish balls!